Both lockers. Both lockers over there. It's not slippery. Just a little bit. Go.
down and go back.
Yeah.
Hopefully it doesn't, yeah, left hand down as much as you can and go back slowly.
Oh,
yeah, you're smoking now.
Smoking.
There he goes.
I like the angle.
Put him down on this, and then he can drive.
It's a bit of an angle. Oh, yeah. Not good.
You might have to reverse.
You might have to start it and go back.
On this lock, or you think?
Yeah,
well, you've got not much to
it.
Yeah.
It's like
we're
pushing it.
You
may
as well
go forward.
I was like, you have a forward. Yeah, you get a Jeep. Just go out and get one. But I know he's going to want to do stuff to it, and I still need to be legal for work. Yeah, that's one thing I don't want. I travel like almost an hour and a half to get to work to and from every day, and coppers always sit on the M5, and I'm like,
where do you have to travel to?
You're right.
Just
you're gonna drop down, that's it.
Right.
Keep going. Slowly.
That's fantastic. That's so good. That's a bit scary. I don't know if I want to do it now.
God.
I don't know if I want to do it after seeing that.
Nice. It's been in the day, as you can see.